So, you don't usually expect to see much when you take apart an Xbox, but when you take apart the Xbox Series S and have a look on the power supply, look at this.